What's happening, everybody? Trey here, joined today by my dad, Sean. And at Reactions to the Classics today, we're going to be rocking with a little French battle
coming up
in here. Courtesy of suggestion from our guy, our patron, longtime supporter of the channel, CSN. Looking forward to this one. We've done a couple of foreign language battles in the
they
past
usually do
couple,
pretty well.
Couple months. So, you know, curious to dive a little deeper into this. And bear with our pronunciations here today, y'all, but the CSN kind of helped us out spelling them out. We got first up at the bottom, Beatrice Martin, who also is goes by Cœur de Pirate, and with her track Pour un Infidele, and that's going to be going against Noir Desir featuring Manu Chao, Le Vent Nos Portera. I think I did
Trey,
decent
I'm gonna
enough.
Kudos from me for you on that one for sure. And guys, if you like this video, give it a big thumbs up. Hit the big red subscribe button below. Also, if you'd like to be a patron, support us in any way. The patrons keep this thing going. Check out the Patreon link below. Also, we do live streams every Wednesday afternoon, Friday night. Check out the Twitch link and go to our Facebook group. Hang out with the community, man. You will not regret it.
All right. Well, let's get started with old Beatrice Martin here at starting us out. She goes by, of course, her stage name here. She's Canadian.
Ah, so right? French-Canadian.
Yeah,
okay.
So not straight up from France. She's only 31 years old. So still got a lot of her career left. Her debut came out all the way back in the late 2000s. So she's been at it for quite some time. And as always, we're going to have the lyrics pulled up. And this will have, I believe, some English, translation here. Hopefully the person who did the translation is right.
Did it right. But, I always say that, man. You never know.
It's a short and sweet tune, only 2.5 minutes. So let's get it. Pleasant opener, pleasant intro.
Yes.
Tes lèvres en tremblant encore, et l'homme que ton cœur porte sans moi fort. Et si le combat prend fin, c'est sûrement parce qu'on t'a pris par la main. Et tout bâti me murmure que tout ce que j'aime, tu me l'assures. Et dans tes défaites, tu me promets que nous.
Expect a male vocalist.
I didn't either.
Por un Infidele, which translates to an unfaithful person, which as kind of going through the lines, that's why, you know, I could kind of pick that up with some English translations coming in here.
Interesting. She does the first verse, then a male comes in and does the second verse, then they're popping that refrain afterwards together.
Yeah, I thought it was, you know, short track, only 2.5 minutes, but starts off very pleasant on the ear.
Very much so, yeah, the instrumental build up to it. And, you know, the lyrics are pretty good. And there's a lot of lyrics to it, even though it's only 2.5 minutes. And, you know, the intro was decently long as well.
No, and then Julian Dore is the male coming in here. And he kind of notes that, oh, she can, she senses or knows that somebody else was in my bed.
Yeah,
this
exactly.
type of deal. And I don't know, the just everything sounds a bit more... just sophisticated.
Yeah,
and,
that was the word
and,
I was going to use. Sophisticated. That's exactly what I was going to use.
So
what a more grand.
Yeah, and this is off of that debut record, I believe, from 2009. And, you know, she got a good voice,
she does,
too, man.
She really does.
And so did Julian. So I like kind of with the subject matter coming together, even though we, you know, couldn't understand.
Right,
it,
exactly. We're fine with the English lyrics, so.
You know, so pretty... Pretty solid tune right there, man. And now we're going to move on to, boom, boom, next track, Le Vent Nos Portera from the great Noir Desir featuring Manu Chao. And this actually has a Wikipedia, so we can give you some more info.
Yeah, from their 2001 album, releases the first single from the album, reached number one for 4 weeks in the Italian singles chart, 3 in the French chart, 7 in the Belgian chart. So that's pretty cool because it lets us know kind of where the music translates overseas. In French, Manu Chao is a French artist who played the guitar on the song.
Yeah, and the song translates to "The Wind Will Carry Us." So that's what we got there. Again, going to have the lyrics pulled up. And let's get it. Manu Chao. Okay. It's a name I've heard before, but... Like in the dueling guitars,
you too.
Two guitars are kind of just playing off each other.
Oh yeah, for sure.
Nicely.
Ce parfum de nos années mortes, ce qui peut frapper à ta porte, infinité de destin en posa, qu'est-ce qu'on en retient? Le vent l'emportera. Thank you.
All right, Noir Desir coming in here, and we got the wind will carry us, and man, those the instrumentation almost reflects that. It was a very relaxing type of tune.
It was. Now, I don't know. I think this English translation we're looking is pretty accurate. There's a couple of lines I question the accuracy of it a little bit, but yeah, definitely a different vibe than the first song. Not in a bad way, you know, a long outro too with some interesting instrumentation.
Got like a reed instrument coming in there at the end. The dueling guitar is what kind of stood out to me as
too.
The highlight on this song.
I agree 100%. The vocals were much better, I think, on the first song.
I'd agree.
But I think the instrumentation stuff was better on this one.
No, and kind of going through, it seems like just wherever course these people are at in life, whether they're in danger or in love, this or that, you know, it's that every verse ends with the wind will carry us. That's kind of the refrain there. And at the end, you know, it's the sweet smell of yesteryears that might knock at your door. An infinity of destinies. We suggest one, but can we keep it? The wind will take us away. So kind of these grand concepts seeming to come through here. So yeah, man. And Manu Chao putting in the work, man, on that lead guitar. Had a bit of a almost Latin influence in there.
For sure.
So I thought that was cool. And he's a French-born Spanish musician. So I guess
he's got it all, man. He's got it all going for him.
Where you see it kind of coming together. So we got Beatrice Martin going against Noir Desir coming in here, Dad. Which one were you feeling?
I got Beatrice.
Oh, you're going Beatrice?
I am.
Really?
Yeah, you seem shocked. You think this is a slam dunk?
No, I don't think it's a slam dunk. I liked Por Un Infidele. It was tight, but I got to go with the Wind Will Carry Us here by Noir Desir.
Sign of a good battle when we disagree.
Yeah, man. It was cool, man. I always like kind of expanding the horizons and seeing what we got from all these other countries where songs are, obviously we saw the chart success of this one. You know, it's cool, man. So thank you to CSN
for bringing
this one. Of course, we want to know your thoughts. Let us know which one you think won the battle down in the comment section below. Until next time, thanks for watching, happy listening, and we will see you.